Canada's weather network. To help you plan your activities in the coming days, here are the short and long-term forecasts for your area. To upload your photos and videos, visit upload.theweathernetwork.com.
This local forecast has been brought to you by Lennox Heating and Cooling Products. Innovation never felt so good.
Coming up, details of the force of lightning. We have seen snow across Saskatchewan, we have seen snow across Manitoba, making for some slippery road conditions. And the state of emergency continues in California, where more than 2,000 people are under evacuations as wildfires continue to burn from across the state. The flames are being fueled by a historic wind event and very low humidity have put more than 25 million people under red flag warnings. And lightning blasted through the pavement of a gas station in Fort Worth, Texas, and left a 15-foot diameter hole. The fire department says crews have stabilized the incident, and luckily there were no injuries.